My name is Patty Lipka. I'm the program director for the Cade Museum. Children at the age of 6 are at that make and break point, I call it. By the age of 6, they're pretty much aware of their surroundings. They're aware if they're good at art. They're aware, they're starting to become aware if they're having problems learning, if things stump them, if they're not quite grasping it. But we know that if you get a positive influence and they come to a fun place where they have a little edutainment and they're learning and enjoying the environment, our classes are based on creativity, hands-on labs, things they're not doing in the schools. You are literally becoming part of the experiment. You are in the lab. You are a fixture in the lab. You are experimenting and you're getting the whole deal. That's what learning should be, very hands-on.